Direct Biller. Log in with your credentials. Go into Transaction option. Search for Direct Biller. Click on it. Select your product by menu head. If you want to search item, then click on PLU button. Search your item by typing name. Click on item. If you want to increase quantity, click on quantity and increase the quantity. Click on OK. If you want to give modifier, click on item name. Go to free flow modifier. Enter the modifier name. Click on OK. If you want to apply some amount on modifier, then enter the amount. Click on OK. You can see that the modifier amount and name is in list. When the list is done, click on Done. Now you are in bill settlement window. If you want to give discount on bill, then type the amount or percentage in this window. Click on OK. Give reason and remark. After that, please select your settlement mode and click on Enter. I select card. Click on Enter button. When we click on Enter, the value of bill becomes zero and settled in particular settlement. Click on Settle. Bill will be printed and settled. Thank you.